What's cracking, YouTube? It's your boy Spank the World, and first and foremost, I want to hope everybody out there enjoying their day today. Today we're gonna do a mod to the Scat Pack today. Probably gonna start doing a couple of mods here and there on the Scat Pack. I don't know. I'm guessing summer pretty much over, so you know the weather probably gonna get a little rough around here, a little cold and whatnot. So probably a good time to start doing my little mods to the Scat Pack and whatnot. Today I'm just gonna be doing a muffler delete, get the sound right, you know, give it a better growl, give it a more aggressive growl, that's all. And I believe it may make it a little snappier or whatnot, getting rid of the mufflers or whatnot. I don't know, some people delete the mufflers and the resonators or something like that, or however it go. But I'm definitely gonna be getting that taken care of today, and you know, like I said, looking for that more aggressive sound. And you know, if it ain't too much trouble, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. On our way to 1K, definitely on our way to 1K, trying to get there real quick. And you know, like I said, once I get to 1K or close to 1K, I'll announce some type of giveaway or whatnot. You know, just show my appreciation for all my subscribers, show my appreciation for everybody that's watching the videos and whatnot. And you know, so like I said, today we're gonna be hopping in a Scat Pack and taking it over to the muffler shop, get the muffler delete for the more aggressive sound and whatnot. And right now I'm in my little Cobalt, little car I picked up from the auction for sale. End up getting rid of the Impala, so grabbed this little Cobalt to sell. It's decent leather interior, it's clean, nice little Cobalt, lower miles, like 119, pretty clean, got a real nice little factory paint job on it. But I don't know, I may do a separate video on that just so you guys can see it in depth, you know, if you know anybody that's interested or whatnot. 2008 Chevy Cobalt, pretty clean leather interior, run good. Fresh oil change, brand new tires, things like that. But I don't know, first I'm gonna give you guys a cold start though on this Scat Pack. Get this camera turned around, give you guys a cold start, let y'all hear how it sound before I take it up here and get the mufflers to delete it or whatnot. And you know, things like that, but stay tuned. Okay guys, so we'd have made it up here to the muffler shop. We up here on Rummick Road, Akron, Ohio. I hope you guys can see that. 261 auto repair and muffler. Phone number 234-706-6040. Let's give y'all a closer look. Phone number, address. So yeah, we up here now. They about to pull it in, so let's see what happens. Thank you. two, yeah, them two back there.
They're a little bit offset, but I think we right can here make something yeah happen.
Just get rid of both.
We'll just yeah cut out enough to make them go straight.
Yeah.
So yeah, to do both of them, I'd probably be like, yeah, about $150.
Okay.
Alright.
Thanks. Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, it'll take us at least like 2 hours.
Okay. Right. Oh, it's gonna take you out 2 hours though.
Probably.
Okay.
Hour and a half.
Okay.
We're supposed to be going to lunch at some point, but.
Hey, it'll probably sound crazy if it started in, with this.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, sound crazy as hell, won't it?
Yeah. Won't have no back pressure.
Okay, y'all can see they got the mufflers on. Okay, guys, so they done deleted the muffler. Now we're gonna have to see how it sound. Y'all heard the before, so let's see how this after sound. Okay, guys, so that was a success. Finally got the mufflers deleted on the Scat, this blue face, and man, that thing sound much better. I would suggest anybody do that, you know, delete the mufflers. If you're looking for a more aggressive sound or something like that, oh man, that thing sound real nice. So definitely happy with how it turned out. And like I say, I'm gonna be doing a couple little mods here and there, since, like I say, the weather getting a little bad or whatnot, you know, starting to get cold out. So probably ain't gonna be able to get too many, you know, cars. Like I say, when it get real nasty out, ain't nobody bringing any nice cars out in this weather. So, like I said, I'm definitely happy how it turned out and whatnot. Definitely suggest anybody doing that. If you got a Hemi or a Scat Pack, Red Eye, you know, Hellcat, any of that, definitely would suggest you delete your mufflers if you want that more aggressive sound. And you know, real quick while I'm here, I just wanted to touch on something real quick. Like I say, if y'all been following the channel, if not, make sure you hit that subscribe button, like, share, comment, all that. But I don't know if y'all noticed, there's been a few gaps here and there in my videos. And you know, like I say, I'm just normal, you know what I'm saying? I'm a normal person, normal human being, like, you know, I guess y'all would call it behind the scenes, you know, stuff with life that go on with any normal person. Everybody got problems or whatnot, and you know, things going on. So I haven't been able to post as much as I would like to, but I am going to, you know, I ain't gonna stop. I'm gonna keep going, keep grinding. You know, just because I got a YouTube channel, I'm not superior to anyone, you know what I'm saying? I'm, like I said, I'm a normal human being with problems just like the next person. So, you know, but like I say, I ain't gonna stop grinding. The grind don't stop, you know what I'm saying? It's probably, to be honest, it's probably a few people out there that would love to see me stop, would love to see me fail or something like that, but you know, fuck y'all. Excuse my French, but I ain't gonna stop. Ain't nobody stopping this. Doing something I like to do, and ain't nobody gonna stop it. Ain't nobody gonna get in between it. Ain't nobody gonna get in the way of it. Like I say, I'm gonna keep grinding. Either y'all, you know, mess with me or not, I'm gonna still grind. I'm gonna still do what I like to do. But, you know, like I said, if it ain't too much trouble, hit that subscribe button, like the videos, comment, and believe me, there's more footage coming. So stay tuned. Like I say, that muffler delete turned out sweet, man. I would suggest anybody doing that with a Hemi or Scat Pack or anything like that. But like I say, till next time, man, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button and stay tuned.